But I was willing to suspend disbelief and just believe in the impossible. And so through all those experiences as a young girl, I felt guided and didn't have a name until later on. And I believe that God is this Mother Earth, because I believe that she is we and we are she.